Every weapon you see here could be the difference. Let's get you out. I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all. Daring's free. Come back when you're ready to go all the
way. Means a lot to me that you made the library a safe haven. Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't. You're bad. Can't get enough looks at this lovely figure of mine. No? Guess you'll just have to shop then.
I
they don't teach. Fine. Turn a girl down.
Am I the only person who thinks it's kind of funny the Institute was destroyed by a giant robot?
Don't ask for much.
I mean, there's a joke there somewhere.
I heard you walked that freedom trail. What, you some kind of, what do they call it? History buff?
Hey, you. Looking for work? Well, aren't you an eager beaver? If you don't mind a little manual, I'll give you 50 caps to start. Interested? There's a project I'm working on, so a little discretion is called for. Fine. That's what I like to hear. Since we're inside, I'll give you the lowdown. Ready to get to work? It's a simple job, really. You are gonna be doing some digging. You could call it that, but seriously, lay off the questions. The other two are down there digging already. Go give...
Good luck down there, new girl.
You're gonna drag that to the back.
What is going on in my tunnel? At least you put up a better fight. Well, you stuck So I guess you're promoted. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut. I knew I liked you. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Anyway, Rex had been, he was saved by the, by the vault dweller. So he's alive! Yay! And I guess we'll probably avoid super mutants even more than... Hey, by the way, everybody, avoid super mutants. One last thing that's,
thank you. Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
I don't want to set the world on fire, mother. changing spots. And that was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world on fire. Irony. Hey, would you like some good news? That's great, because I've got some, for once. Maybe you heard the radio broadcast, the one from Rex Goodman, the guy who was he was captured by super mutants. Really bad luck. If you ask me. Anyway, Rex has been. He was saved. He was saved by the Vault Dweller. So he's alive! Yay! And I guess we'll probably avoid super mutants even more than he used to. Hey, by the way, everybody, avoid super mutants. One last thing that's sort of related. One of the super mutants has I guess kind of joined forces with the Vault Dweller. Not well, it's not really my idea of good company, but whatever works for you, I guess. Up next, Crawl Out Through the Fallout. It's the name of the song. I'm not recommending it. And of course, of scientifically recommended action.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. At Victoria.
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse. Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. So, Woody, I managed to track down my tech guy. The guy can make a get. Thing is, you have to get him out of there. I can. Trust me. Pick a lock, find a key, just get him out of it.
Good to see you. No trouble. The here. Legend herself. Way to give it to the Institute. You're like my hero or something. I don't know. Thanks.
Mel isn't any good to us like that Diamond City. Get him out.